My name is Laksh Mishra. I'm a professional piano teacher at Spurda School of Music. I have been playing piano for over past 7 years, and I'm also a composer and a music arranger. When I was a kid, in the school there was a music room. हमारा एक म्यूज़िक रूम होता था जहाँ पे कीबोर्ड और पियानो एंड गिटार बहुत सारे इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स रखे रहते थे. सो आई जस्ट वेंट देयर एंड जस्ट स्टार्टेड यू नो जस्ट प्लेइंग समथिंग ऑन द पियानो एंड इट मेड मी वेरी क्यूरियस लाइक क्या है, हाउ इट मेड द साउंड. सो दैट यू नो जस्ट ड्रोव मी टूवर्ड्स इट. देर इज़ अ सिग्निफिकेंट डिफरेंस फॉर द डिफरेंट कोर्सेज फॉर द पियानो करिकुलम एट स्पर्धा स्कूल ऑफ म्यूजिक. देर इज़ अ बिगिनर लेवल, देर इज़ एन इंटरमीडिएट लेवल, देर इज़ एन एडवांस्ड लेवल. When you enroll your child for this beginner level, he or she will get introduced to the piano for the very first time. Intermediate level mein wo seeking right hand and left hand synchronization, better synchronization, rhythm ke bare mein thoda seekhenge, rhythm dictation, interval training. And when they switch to the advanced level, they are thorough with their dynamics jaise hote hain piano mein. They are thorough with the right and left hand synchronization. They are thorough with using their sustain pedal in a way that is more brilliant. You know, jo intermediate level mein jaisa hota tha usse kafi behtareen tarike se wo seekh chuke hote hain. And beyond advanced there is a pro level, like wo out jaise ki wo performance ke liye taiyar ho chuke. So these are the courses that are available at Spurda School of Music. I still remember back in the days, I had a student named Abhishek. Abhishek was learning piano from me. He was not from a very well-to-do family, but he was very enthusiastic about learning the piano. Wo kafi interested tha piano learn karne ke liye, and he used to learn from me for like 2 to 3 hours. And kyunki wo uske paas piano tha nahi, so he just used to attend the classes. But after a year, he just managed to just buy a piano, and uske baad he just practiced for 5 to 6 hours daily. And after so many years, I see him, and he is an instructor now, he's a trainer now, and is teaching kids from all over India and abroad. So it's like I'm very proud of him, and he is teaching students from NGOs as well for free. So that's a success story that I wanted to share about Mr. Abhishek, a student of mine.